Once upon a time in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. On one winter's night, an old beggar woman offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince turned the old woman away, unaware that she was a beautiful and mysterious enchantress. As punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, which would bloom for many years. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return by the time the last petal fell, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. Can the beast learn to love and be loved in return before time runs out? Disney's Beauty and the Beast, on stage at Grand Rapids Civic Theater, November 17th through December 17th. For tickets, visit grct.org.